Hello friends, welcome to Banita Deepthi Explores. This video is about 15 to 20 lines essay on our school. Without wasting much time, so let's get started with the video. Our school. A school is a place where pupils are taught. In our state, we have primary and secondary schools where children taught. The school I go to is Silo Jharapada High School. It was set up in 1947 and its founder was Mr. S. Sengupta. It is situated in village Jharapada in Cuttack district of Odisha. Our school building is a two-story hexagonal building. To the north of the building lies another building for classroom. To the south of main building lies a larger garden with a beautiful statue of Netaji. In the garden, there are lovely flower beds with a lawn at the center. There is a small playground on the campus where we play during recess. We also have a very large playground about a half kimi from the school where annual sports and other sports meets are held. The roll strength of the school is about 500. Mr. G.N. Mahapatra is the headmaster of our school. There are 20 trained teachers and 8 non-teaching staffs. In our school, there is a perfect discipline at our school. Our school has a library which is housed in a big hall. We spend some time in the library every day reading books, magazines, and newspapers. We have a science laboratory, a science club, a social study club, a cultural club, and a sports club, which works under the guidance of our teachers. There is a big hall in our school. The school has a big hostel where students stay. The pupils of our school always win prizes, shields in debate competitions, in science exhibition, and also in sports. The results of our school at NRTS and HSC examinations is outstanding. Our school has a glorious heritage. I am proud of my school. This is a very simple video about our school. If you really like my video, then please like, comment, share, and kindly subscribe to my channel. Thanks for watching my videos.